Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I'm playing with a creeper now. This guy's gonna just fucking blow me up. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing well. I'm doing well. So, since last time, we destroyed those little assholes that were spawning on these fucking carts.
Nuked them.
And, yeah. I also went and exploded all these houses. See, that was a house, that was a house, and that was a house. This way. Alright. We must cross the Bridge of Magnificence.
Hey.
Dude, you said this was a small area.
I thought it might be, but I had no idea.
No, look at the... Aw, dude, there's another one of those carts. Fuck.
One of the murder...
Yeah.
Murder
time for nukes.
Oh, okay.
Creeper!
Oh! did you bomb me?
No, dude, there's a creeper behind you.
Well, yeah, but it looked like there was like five.
Oh, dude, there's still a creeper behind you. Wait, oh, right here.
Oh, we walked right past it.
Dude, I keep hitting them with the fucking potion.
I just slapped. Oh, here we go. Oh.
That was me.
Yep, that was you.
Hold on. Oh, God. Did I get it? They're still alive! What the hell? Alright, now I got it.
Right? I guess?
How is that still alive? It took three nukes, man. What is that? These houses have spawners in them, by the way. You gotta make sure you do that.
Okay.
Creeper spawner somewhere. Get wrecked! Oh, nuke in progress. Oh, dude, thank God for that ice trap. Holy shit. Oh, dude, these guys are tough. Oh, my God. Throwing another bomb. All right, that's how we solve that. I made ourselves a door. Oh, God. Don't bomb in here. There's emeralds.
No bomb.
Okay. Ah! Dude, I'm in trouble. These guys are strong. These guys are really strong. I'm dead.
Oh, he's so strong.
Dude, those guys are absurd. What is that? What is that? Dude, they got fucking iron armor. And they're the little bastards.
Yeah.
Dude, if this was 1-9, we would never get past this part.
Did you have this fishing hook called the Punisher?
Yes.
What is it?
We got it back from one of our emerald blocks a while ago, and I went back and looked for our chest to see if I could find a weapon, and I found that. Okay, I'm almost back.
Oh, okay, cool.
Is it somewhat safe over there?
Yeah. Here, we'll put this right outside the door.
Because, good lord, man. Fire, stop, please. Alright, I'm back. Okay. I think you got some of my stuff.
Your pick's in the corner, your sword's on top of there.
I think you got some of my armor.
I definitely do.
Okay, pick. Sword. You had my efficiency shovel.
Yep. You have a leather cap.
Yep. Yep. Boots. Dude.
I think I threw the boots already.
Oh yeah, you did.
Got a bow?
Yep, I got my bow.
Okay.
Dude, these fucking guys. Holy shit.
Fire trap or this ice trap though.
Yeah, it's really good.
Oh, here comes another berserker.
No, that's a miner. It's a miner.
Oh, okay. Rip you.
They're coming from this house. Throw another frost trap over there. You gave me food. Okay, good. Let me eat.
All right, nice bitches.
Okay, there's probably not an emerald in this one because there was an emerald in this one. However, there is a chest there. Oh, baby. No, actually not too much good stuff in here. Do you need arrows? Do you have arrows?
I've got 32.
Yeah, you can have more arrows. Should we take this stuff or should we loot it later?
Ooh, that might be a good plan. I'm keeping these pants.
All right.
That's for sure. When my pants break, I'm putting these on.
All right. Nice pants. Fair enough. Okay. Oh, dude, there's a spider spawner over here. Blowing it up. My first response, man. Just throw a trap, load up.
For blocks, nothing. Hello, Mr. Creeper.
I'm having issues.
I arcane strike just like lagged. So I slapped a creeper and then like 6 seconds. What is that guy?
I don't, dude, he has potions. Oh god, he's got potions of weakness when he drops. Oh, it's nausea. It's even worse. It's freaking nausea.
How fun.
Oh my god.
Wait, like the screen goes all wiggly nausea?
Yep.
Fantastic.
Yep.
Oh, I'm standing on fire.
You should not do that. Did you get that one? Good. Dude, there's a creeper like just to your left. I have nausea. Freaking nausea. Dude, this freaking nausea. I can't move. Oh, dude, this is so bad.
Oh, half a heart. Hello.
Oh my god. Population us, I guess. Shit.
Yeah, no shit, eh? I think I've got the fire and ice traps down there. They'll do the work for us. Nope, get wrecked.
I dug a trench. Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! There was like a vine blocking me or something. And as a result, it just fucking wrecked me. Okay, all your stuff is still here.
Your explosion trap and then it hit the vines?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, don't do that. Man, everything down here is made of mushrooms. You'd have mushroom food for days if mushroom food wasn't the junkiest food there was.
I mean, if they stacked, like I could make a stack of mushroom stew, it'd be fine.
But, no, I...
Mushroom, oh, dude, I see. Are you going to be able to get back here?
I think so.
All right. I'm pillaring my way over.
Where do we go? This way. I already see the explosions.
I think I picked up some of your stuff, but a lot of it's still on the ground.
Fine. Through this house, which we nuked. This house, which we nuked. Oh! Don't jump in the fire, Ricky Bobby. Oh yeah, there's the stuff.
I think I pissed off an Enderman.
I got my traps. Do you have the fire and,
I have your fire trap.
You have the ice trap?
No. No, I don't.
Okay, I see it. Oh, those are my pants.
I got the dick spawner over here.
Hey, I want that damn ice trap. That thing was way too useful.
Did you get it back?
I don't see it.
I thought you just said you saw it.
I thought I did, but it was actually not.
Die. Got it.
Bad news.
I don't see it, unless it fell to the ground.
It's very possible it like wound up in one of these little chunks of fire.
Yeah. I guess that's the price we're paying, though, for using these traps.
Yeah, these explosion traps are not They're definitely a danger.
A little bit. Just a bit. I wonder if I blew up that chest. Do you see a chest down there?
No, but I see two creepers coming for you.
From where? Oh god! Dude, Enderman pissed. Okay, I got him. We accidentally blew up the chest that was over here. And by accidentally, I mean we intentionally blew up that chest.
I think that was a you thing.
Probably. I will accept the consequences for this action. Technically, I guess. Okay. How do you want to go about this fucking area?
I have honest to God no idea where we should be going. Well, also, I have no food, so I should come.
I have a little bit of taters.
You could have a lot of bit of taters.
No.
Got my taters?
No.
Get my taters, must hit the fire.
I'm coming, hold on. Where are you? Oh, you're way the fuck over there. Yeah. Hold on, I'm bridging. Yeah, there's really no direction at all in this place.
No, it doesn't seem like it.
Don't put out all the fires, because it gives us, like, light. Here, you can have your steak back, and you can have some taters. There you go. Here's your fire trap.
Beautiful.
Let's see, did I get anything else? Here's your pickaxe. Here's your sword. I don't think I had anything else from you.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Okay, so we learned that going through the top of these is definitely the way to go.
Yeah.
I think I see where we need to go, actually. Hold on. Yeah, I see where we need to go.
Okay.
Let me make sure it's safe. Okay. I think it's safe. Geronimo! Oh, there's something good in here. I don't know what it is, but there's something good. Or it's a trap. Miner's Shrine. Oh, there's a book. Hold on. I gotta read it. You can sacrifice 2 lapis lazuli blocks to the golden gods of mining by placing them on the top of these 2 obsidian blocks. If you do this, all gods will grant all players a buff, haste 1, that lasts until you die. This shrine can be used as often as you like. So that's what the lapis is for.
Oh. Okay. Dude. I mean, haste isn't bad.
Haste makes it so we can mine quicker, though.
Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Is this a shortcut?
I don't know, but I got rid of all the gravel because I thought there might be something hidden under it. Where is this? Are you serious? Are you serious?
I think this is like a quick way of getting back to the shrine.
No, I think that's where we need to go, honestly. Oh, man. Yeah. Dude, map makers always do this. They always put a shortcut right at the start. We should just, like, go digging. Like,
we totally should.
Okay.
Just rip up the map.
Where are we going?
I honestly don't know.
Okay, let's go this way. I don't want to jump down there yet, because that doesn't seem like a good thing to do.
No, that looks like a
fire. Where are you? I'm going back to the start over here. I think there was another way to go.
There was. We could go, like, around the edge.
We can also go this way.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Ah.
What did you just throw at me?
Threw a fire trap.
Careful for spawners. Okay. Wait, don't. Oh, there's gold over there. Oh, dude, there's.
Okay, I'm
There's miners. Put a goddamn trap down. I'm putting a trap down. Watch out. Watch out. Holy shit, dude. What is happening? You know, the fire actually might be a bad idea for the zombies because of their mechanic. When they take tick damage, they can spawn more.
Yeah, it's a good plan. Oh, creeper behind me. Hello.
Oh, dude, there's so many miners over here.
Ow.
Oh, you were right there. My bad. Oh, okay, got the spawner. We should divide and conquer this.
Yeah.
I don't know what we need the gold for, but try not to blow it up.
Yep. Of course I had blown up gold, you... Silly.
Okay, I'll go this way. There's nothing... Oh, miner. Come here. Come here, you little bastard. Okay.
Oh, hello.
Do you remember the last time we were in one of these little mine things?
Not specifically.
We died like 30 times in that episode.
Ooh, hey, I've got 13 hearts now too. What the hell?
You must have an armor on that gives you health.
Yep. Pants.
I really need that our absorption hearts to come back because mine are gone right now.
Oh.
Oh, they're there. It's back. Yay. Uh-oh. I may have just blew up some gold accidentally.
That's okay. Oh, Axe of the Dwarven King.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. No, we're going to have to fight the Dwarven King.
Darkness 4, Fire Aspect 2, Knockback 1, Unbreaking 5. A large but blunt that could almost pass as a hammer.
Oh, that sounds good.
Using it. Oh.
Do you have a spare helmet?
No, I don't.
Okay, I will also wear a creeper skull.
I think this is all we came in here for, is this axe.
Okay. What do you think the gold is for, though?
I don't know. But I'm content to leave it alone until we find out.
That's fine. Creeper spawner right here.
You're on fire.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
Clear.
Is dead? Oh, man. What is this? What the fuck is that? There's a melon farm over here. Do you need melons?
I always use some
melons. Holy shit, dude. This area is huge.
Yeah, this is massive. It's like a fucking maze town.
Oh, man. Wait, what all does that sword have on it?
A lot. That's an axe. It's got sharpness and... knockback and a bunch of things. Get on fire.
Okay, I'm lighting up this perimeter real quick. Alright, I'm breaching this house. Breach, breach, breach! Oh, God. Dwarven warriors. Oh, God. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Is there here?
Getting out the bow.
Blacksmith?
Getting out the bow. Holy shit. Oh! Arcane Strike works with a bow?
Yeah, I think we just figured that out.
Dwarven Blacksmith, dude, this guy's strong. Holy crap.
I was giving him the slap around, and he didn't seem to care much.
Die, you little bastard! I'm getting shot by a skelly. Dude, this guy will not die!
Yeah, he does not give a shit.
Dude, go find that spawner. Go find that spawner, because we cannot...
I think he's a special. I don't think he's a spawning one. Got the yellow name, right?
I got him. I finally got him.
Drop anything sweet?
Oh, Let's find out. He dropped 8 iron ingots.
Oh. We're talking about here.
If there's a spawner in here with that guy, we should make a spawner with it.
I don't think there is. There wasn't. There was just the guys in gold.
Oh, okay.
He had the yellow name, so I think he's like a special.
Hold on. I see flames.
Yep, hold that's on. My fire trap. Don't worry about
oh,
it.
Oh, I thought that was a spawner. I was like...
Ah, fam.
Nah, fam. We gooch. There's a spawner in there. I'm going in. There's an emerald in here. Oh, God. There's the nausea assholes in here. Watch out for the nausea assholes. Emerald in the building to the right. Don't blow it up.
Yeah, it's okay. I just threw a fire trap in it, so things will burn. But nothing will load.
Okay. Screw you, dwarven scout. If you have, do you have inventory space?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking God, I got nausea. There's good shit in that chest over there. Oh, man, I hate this nausea. I hate this so much.
Dang. Ooh, that's a decent pick. I don't care about... I'll bring the slab.
Oh, God, the emerald's down. Okay, I got the emerald.
Oh, here. I found a hat for you.
Okay.
Want a hat that's not a skull. Fire protection.
That'll work. We're causing a lot of fire anyway, so.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Okay, we need to get over there. How do we get over there? There's got to be a bridge. Okay, keep in mind, I have an emerald on me right now.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna put it in this chest.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to carry it.
Green wool and slap it on top.
Okay. It's inside this building right here.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the staircase of where we need to go.
Iron ingot.
Oh, wait, give it to me. I have 8 on me right now.
Okay.
That way you can have more inventory space.
I need to...
Do you have rails on you by chance?
No, I don't. I'm not bringing any. I have so many picks, though.
God, I have so much shit.
Or seeds, or...
Okay.
I don't need gunpowder now that we have these bomb traps.
Yeah. These are...
Okay.
Pretty good.
Where are we going?
This way.
Oh, there you are.
There's a lot of creepers. Watch out, I don't want to shoot you off.
Any idea where they're coming from? Or?
Yeah, right over there. But we can stop them from coming to us? With a trap. With a trap, there we go. Confident that they will not come to us anymore.
Okay.
Maybe. I don't know.
I'm less confident about that, but whatever.
I'm mildly confident. Alright, now I'm confident. Stupid absorption. Come back faster. Is there a creeper spawner over here?
Ooh, I got 4 hearts. What in the hell is giving me all this health?
You have 4 extra hearts?
Yeah. Wait, 1, 2, 5. But 2 are empty. So I feel like it's a glitch.
2 are the golden ones?
2 are gold, 1's red, and then 2 are empty.
Oh, checkpoint right here.
Oh, fuck yeah.
It's not a glitch. You just have to eat.
Oh, no. They went back away.
All right. I unlocked that teleporter. What color was that? Lime green. Okay, come over here. Let's go. Good shit. That makes me very happy to have... Oh, creeper spawner.
In here.
Throwing a bomb. Got it.
Wreck it. Oh, I see a chest on the over there.
Where?
To the left, down there. Oh, it's by one of those bastards.
Shit.
Pick up the tracks.
Aha.
Come around. I think the cart got wrecked. When it hit the fire.
If not, now it's wrecked.
Now it's gone, for sure, but Okay, it looks like we're going into a village-looking area.
Okay. Watch out! Oh, man.
Oh, I see them.
Where? Oh, there it is. Got it.
Up to the left. Yeah, I was going to throw a trap at it, but I couldn't.
Hold on.
Like,
we should go in through the top. What is shooting me? What is shooting me? Oh.
That guy.
Do you have an axe on you? Like, I can't cut this wood.
Arcane bomb. Oh, it splashed.
Don't. There might be an emerald in there. Fire trap.
Fine.
The emeralds, man. The emeralds, man. Oh, dude. We're in trouble.
You okay?
Yep.
Clear?
Yep. I'm about to jump down on that spawner.
Oh, are they spawning from that then?
What is happening? Oh, God. Okay. That's one way to do it. Alright, I'm breaching in the entrance. Watch out. Okay, I'm fighting my way through these flames. Oh, dude, I'm poisoned again. Or not poisoned, nauseous.
Okay.
I can't move. Hold on. Hold on, I can't move. Is there a chest in here?
Yeah, there is.
Okay. I still don't think fire spread is on, by the way. There's a diamond axe in here.
Ooh, fancy pants.
I'll take that. Fuck.
Put this outside. Or three bow.
Oh. Take that bow, because we can combine it and make you a power four.
That'd be decent.
And okay, get ready. I'm breaching next building.
Oh, am I nauseous? No, I'm okay.
I don't know, but I breached the building.
Bar, let's roll.
Oh, there it is. Over here. Up here. Oh my God, there's so many spawners, dude. Oh, there's a red chest up here. Red chest. Pants of the Dwarven King. Oh my God.
Holy crap. Those are good. Those are good pants.
Yeah, we need to save that.
Damn.
All right, stand back. Watch out.
Clear.
Oh, man. Oh, dude, I see like three spawners over here. Oh, God, I fell through the floor.
Those spawners are out of range of our traps.
Okay, I blew up our entrance. Okay, they're lit up, though, because of the fire, so we should be fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn bastard carts.
Are there carts? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, dude, I think you can snipe them with your bow.
Carts?
Yes, you can. Look at that.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I arcane striked with my bow.
Same. Okay. Let me eat, and then we need to go for that spawner. Because they're definitely spawning shit.
Okay, hold up.
Okay.
How are we going over there?
Like this.
Here. Works for me.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I still have no idea where we're going.
I don't either. I I think we just gotta keep pushing through.
Alright, let's go to the left then. We should probably get on here.
Let's go up onto this track.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, for sure. Where does this track go? Oh, that leads to a dead end.
That's a dead end. Yeah.
This mushroom is disrupting my view. Alright, good.
Gotta take it out.
Deadly threat, 101, deadly threat, oh god.
I think we're going that way, end game. Like, to the left.
Okay. Dude, what is this tree? Do you see the size of this tree?
It did.
It's huge. But we'll find that out in the next episode.
Oh, beautiful.
Alrighty, GG. Bye-bye.